Hey guys, Barb from the Shabby Tree here. Just jumping on to show you a unique way to display your photos, whether they be of a friend, a family member, a pet. I just love this idea. You know I express being unique. I love for you guys to create your home in a unique way. So real quick, go out and grab yourself some little glass terrariums. This one's plastic because it's from the Dollar Tree. You can find these at Hobby Lobby in glass. So a little glass terrarium, it's got a big opening. That's the whole purpose here. You have this big opening. You're just gonna rip your tag off. You are going to, what we're doing is turning that into this display. So grab your terrarium, get yourself a filler, whatever you want. I'm using some green moss. I like the green because it gives it a pop of color. Grab yourself a handful of moss, just throw it on into the bottom, just like this. I'm not even gonna glue anything in here because I like to change them out, change it up for holidays and everything like that. So put yourself some green moss. I want a little bit of a backdrop. You can use flowers. I'm also using greenery. I have this greenery just from Hobby Lobby that I always use. I cut a sprig off. Just cut a little sprig off. You're gonna shove that sprig down into the back to stand it up. Flowers will do the same thing. If you have some flowers, cut a little cluster of them off, stand them up in the back. Then you need your image, whether it's gonna be your child, you and your husband, whatever it's gonna be. Just go develop I think this is a 3x5, but I have 4x5s also. Print your photo out. What you want to be in your terrarium, cut it out. This is a nephew's little child of mine, so I printed it out, cut the image out just like this. I just cut it out, and then you're gonna take your image of whatever it is that you're putting in here, and you are going to just place it into the terrarium. Guys, this is very unique. It's just a very unique way for you to display your photos. And it is gonna be just like that. It just looks very realistic. My daughter on her pony, my nephew's little child. I also thought it would be cute because you have a knob on the top. Just add a piece of ribbon, whatever color. I'm adding a neutral piece of ribbon. Cut a piece of ribbon off. This has a little knob on the top, so I'm just going to cut this off. I'm just going to tie the top of the terrarium with a piece of ribbon, just like this. This is really simple, and it's just a clever way to display your photos instead of in just a basic frame. And it's easy to change them out on a regular basis. Just tie your little ribbon, cut your ends off to however long you want it to be, just like this. I'm just gonna get her a little bit straighter in here. And that's it, guys. You have a cute way to display your photos. Cute, cute, cute. Okay, that's the clever idea for today to be unique. Everybody have a good day.